If you want to know all Gold XP coin locations of Season 4, go check out the rest of the video. Week 10 just came out, so now we know where to find all Gold XP coins of Season 4. Let me show you all locations in this video, enough to complete the punch card for it. In week 3, we can only find one Gold XP coin. You don't have to be inside a vehicle to collect the Gold XP coins this season. It's located east of Caddy Corner. On the Snowy Mountain, you can find the Collector Museum POI. It's inside one of the showcases. Break it and collect the coin, 15k XP, and unlock the Good as Gold punch card, which grants you 15k XP as well. In week 4 we can only find one Gold XP coin. This week it's located inside the new Stark Industries POI. If you go inside the main building on the east side, you will find an elevator. You need to destroy the metal door to get access to it. The Gold XP coin will be inside. I recommend doing this in Team Rumble because Iron Man and the Stark robots don't show up in this game type. In week 5 we can only find one Gold XP coin. This week it's located inside a transport truck. It's pretty easy to find on top of one of the POIs that got added during the season. Between Doom's Domain and Loki's Lighthouse there's a landmark called Homely Hills. On the west side of it you can find the Security Truck POI. Land on the platform and jump inside the truck to collect the gold coin and 15k XP. In week 6 we can only find one Gold XP coin. This week it's located inside the doghouse of Ant Manor at the C5 coordinate. It's one of the POIs they added to the map during this season. If you go inside the doghouse there will be a hole where you can jump down. The Gold XP coin is floating in the air. If you miss the jump you can also get back up when using the dog toy that's underneath. Collect the gold coin and you'll see 15k XP. In week 7 we can only find one Gold XP coin. This week it's located inside Doom's Domain. North of the location, Dr. Doom has his own castle. Make your way inside at ground level and try to find a cell. It's in the middle of the building. I recommend collecting the coin in Team Rumble so Dr. Doom is not standing in your way. Once you're there, destroy the bars or go through the door to collect the Gold XP coin and 15k XP. And even more because of the Good as Gold punch card, if you've collected all the gold coins so far. In week 8 we can only find one Gold XP coin. This week it's located at the Black Panther POI. It's west of Misty Meadows at the E7 coordinate. There's a big statue of Black Panther on top of a rock. If you make your way towards his tail, the gold coin can be found right there at the curly end of it. Collect it and you will receive 15k XP. In week 9 we can find two Gold XP coins. The first gold coin can be found at the east side of Heart Lake. At the bottom of the G2 coordinate, there's a building with Tony Stark's hidden lab underneath it. Outside we have a small garden with some fences around it. In the middle of this place you can find the coin. For the second Gold XP coin we need to go east of Weeping Woods. It's located at the D5 coordinate. They added a new landmark earlier this season called Heroes Park. Make your way to it and you will see the coin floating above the Heroes Park monument. This is the last Gold XP coin of week 9. In week 10 we can find two Gold XP coins. The first gold coin can be found at Sentinel Graveyard. That's at the top of the E6 coordinate. West of Lazy Lake there are some huge robots on the ground called Sentinels. There's one Sentinel laying on the ground with his foot inside the building. Make your way towards his head and there you will find the gold coin floating above his head. You could land on it, build towards it or you could collect it in style by jumping on the booster. For the second Gold XP coin we need to go to Doom's Domain. It's inside the vault in the basement, so you can't collect it in Team Rumble. You could fight for the keycard or you can wait for the vault to be opened by another player. You can also collect the coin as a ghost, but the vault has to be opened, since you can't dash through the door. Anyways, this is the last Gold XP coin of week 10. And if you collected all Gold XP coins so far, you completed the Good as Gold punch card. And here you can see all Gold XP coin locations. In total you can collect 10 gold coins, enough to complete the punch card for it. Feel free to pause the video if it's going too fast. Good luck. Make sure you check out my videos of the green, blue and purple coins as well. So leave a like if this video was useful, subscribe to my channel, make sure you turn on notifications so you won't miss a single video. My goal is to reach 25,000 subscribers so maybe you can help me out. My name is Rutger K, thanks for watching and I see you in the next video.